third time this week, Alex.
What?
The third time we've been late.
Sorry.
No, I'm serious. Next time I'm leaving without you.
Stop the car!
What?
Stop the goddamn car, Pepper!
I can't stop here! Alex! 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 God. Is she?
Hello.
Pep.
Emergency 000, do you require police, fire and rescue, or ambulance?
I don't know. We found a body.
I'll put you through the police and then you can help us in there. One moment.
Emergency services, Australian Federal Police. Please stay calm and clearly state your name and situation.
Hi, my name is Alex. We found a body by a creek.
Okay, can I have your exact location, please?
At the Uriara crossing about 100 metres south of the bridge.
Thank you, Alex. There will be police officers and paramedics with you as soon as possible. Is this person showing any signs of life?
She's not moving or breathing.
Did you see what happened to her?
No, she was already dead.
Okay, please stay calm, Alex. Can you see if the woman has any ID on her?
Yeah. Pat, can you check if she has any ID on her?
I know her. Her name's Natasha Smith. She called me last night.
What?
Her name's Natasha Smith. I didn't answer her last night. I haven't spoken to her since high school.
Oh, sorry, did you just say that you know her?
Her name's Natasha Smith.
Okay, I'm going to ask you to stay on the line until the emergency services arrive. Are you able to do that?
Yeah.
They should be there soon. In the meantime, can you look out for any signs of life from the woman and stay at the scene until the police arrive? They're going to have to ask you a few questions.